Hi, I'm Dr. Noella C. West, and I'm excited to share with you messaging that resonate with women all around the world regarding living their best over 40. I help women experience reinvestment in themselves as a result of working with me. So, let's start by what women crave. With over 20 years in the healthcare industry, let me let you in on a few secrets. I hate to break it to you, but not every single woman over 40 is the same. Women are very diverse, as a matter of fact. One could be a new parent, the other an empty nester, another not a parent at all. She could be at the top of her career game, balling, or just re-entering the workforce. She could be starting her own business or raising her kids full-time. Liberal, conservative, frustrated, hopeful, no stereotype fits the bill. Women over 40 have money and they are not afraid to spend it. They're not afraid to try new brands, and when those brands actually work for them, they do stay loyal. Women over 40 love products that create it for them. So you ask, why is this important? Women don't just crave that butter pecan ice cream, that perfect shoe that is now on clearance, nor that position that's in leadership now that's open. But they also crave compelling content that's relevant to women living well over 40. Women refuse to read content that doesn't either entertain or inform. Women will only share content that is thought-provoking and intelligent. But women will share content that makes them laugh. So how can we use this in our everyday life? Well, remember, education is for improving the lives of others and for leaving the community better than when you found it. This community is defined by your circle. For me, it's the circle about women living healthier over 40, understanding self-advocacy, and providing the tools for positive change. So this is what I crave. C, commitment. Making women over 40 lives better is what I commit to by taking women and involving transformational change in healthcare and disease management. R, respect. I honor and understand where a 40 plus woman is in her life. I know the things that are important to her, what makes her laugh, cry, scream, and love. A, authenticity. Women over 40 is exhausted by trying to relate to messaging for those that are millennials or senior citizens. We are not the same nor defined by our age. And V, visibility. I want women over 40 to be seen and heard. Real conversations and roundtable discussions. That's what we as women see. After all, you gotta learn to leave the table when the positivity is no longer there. Thank you.